It's Wendy's garments, so sent to Wendy's in America. Instead, it has a stainless steel. I was expecting towels or something different. The doors are the ones in the UK.